I was about 7 when I shot my first gun. It was actually my dad's duty gun at the time, which was a Glock 22. Definitely love shooting my handguns, especially when it comes to competition use. My name is Hunter. I'm a sales associate here at DCF Guns, and I've been working here for about 3 years. I bought my first firearm when I was 18. It was a Mossberg 500 that I still have to this day, that I have all kitted out with Magpul furniture. So we offer a lot of different services here, anything from gunsmithing to training to memberships, events, even our range. Depending on exactly what you are looking to do, we have a lot of different memberships to suit your needs, anywhere from just being able to take training classes, to shoot just during the weekdays if you're working on the weekends, anything to that degree. This one is a CZ Shadow 2. It has actually had a lot of custom work done by our gunsmiths. First of all, we have a gray Cerakote that they did. They also put in a window cut, as well as cut back the frame a little bit to make it lighter for IDPA competitions. And they also milled out the slide to account for the armor. What makes it good to shoot is you do have the all-metal frame here, so it makes it pretty heavy, which really helps with recoil management, as well as the slide lightening here with the little window cut. Makes the slide reciprocate just a little bit faster. So in terms of work, I think this guy's just about good. It's IDPA legal, and I love shooting it. Being able to help people out and be able to find out what gun fits them and what works for their needs makes me happy. My name is Hunter. This is my CZ Shadow 2. Come on down to DCF Guns and we can help you out.